Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from group 3 and we want to presentation about parasitoid as biological agents. Before we start presentation, we want to introduce our member. First, my name Nur Hovifa with study number 59, Fujianti with study number 62, Muhammad Hafid with study number 202, Ilham Faiza with study number 239. Our content is background, the aims, population, parasitoid host relationship, parasitoid biology, example of pest control parasitoid. The first introduction. Introduction, control effort made by farmers still rely on chemical insecticide. Improper handling can cause target pests to become resistant, cause poisoning and environmental pollution. Natural enemies are killed so that the rate of pest population grow increase. Another alternative that can be used to solve the pest problem is by biological control.
Okay, biological control is a part of natural control because it uses controlling factors that already exist in nature. These controlling factors are natural enemies of controlled organisms. Biological control with the use of parasitoid is one of the component of integrated pest control. Next. The aims to find out what parasitoids are, to know the various classification of parasitoid host relationship, to find out the biology of parasitoid, the next to find out example of parasitoid controlling plant pest. Okay, discussion. Population parasitoid host relationship parasitoid biology. Next, what is parasitoid? First, insect that live in insect or other arthropod animal. Parasitic in the pre-adult phase, life freely and attached to meet the needs of this life, suck energy and eat while the host is alive, kill the host for the benefit of its offspring. Next. Okay, this is a different from parasitoid and parasitoid turn off the host, same taxon class host, larger than host body, act as parasites only in the larva phase only, not recur, and intermediate host, and the last more like a predator. Okay, the parasite not turn off the host, different taxon host, smaller and size than their host, as larval and imago phase parasites, regular and intermediate host, and the last different from predator. Okay, there are 86 families of six order can be used a parasitoid, namely Hymenoptera, Diptera, Coleoptera, Lepidoptera, Neutroptera, and Strepsiptera.
Okay, the next is according to Untung 2006, factors that support the effectiveness of pest control by parasitoids are good survival power, and only one or few individual hosts are required to complete their life cycle. Parasitoid populations can survive even at low host population levels. Some parasitoid monofog or oligofog, so it has narrow host range. This trait causes parasitoid populations to have a good numerical response to change in their host population. Next. Parasitoid host relationship classification. The first classification is attacking position. There are ectoparasitoid and endoparasitoid. Next classification is phase of the host's body. The first classification is parasitoid eggs, and there are parasitoid eggs larvae, parasitoid larvae or nymphs, parasitoid larvae pupae, parasitoid pupae, parasitoid imago. Next classification is range of host species. There are parasitoid monofog, parasitoid oligofog, and parasitoid polyfog. The next classification is hierarchy in the food chain. There are primary hyperparasitoid and functional parasitoids. And the last classification is active phase of growing the host. There are ideobion and coenobion. Next. Okay. The next is from Dodd, 1964. Details several attributes or characteristics of effective parasitoids, namely high looking capacity, sufficient host, and the next is specific or specificity of the host or specific only, high breeding ability, ability to occupy all the niches of the host and good survival ability, and easily and economically bred in laboratory. Okay, so for next is parasitoid biology. The first is precoscope period, and the next is preoviposition period, next is egg absorption process, and the last is host selection behavior. In the first period, the precoscope period is the time from when the parasitoid imago is formed or exits the host body until it is incorporated. The next period is preoviposition, is the time before the female insect lays its eggs. Parasitoids that have a very short preoviposition period are given proovigenic or preoviogenic terms. The next process is cynoviogenic, will not lay their eggs, but rather perform egg absorption or oviosorption. Parasitoid egg production patterns can occur cyclically or linearly. And then the last period is Kogan, from Kogan 1984, suggests that the common stages of the host selection for insects are the discovery of host habitat finding, host acceptance, and host suitability. Okay, these are examples of pest control parasitoids. There are four examples. Next. Okay, the first is Apantelus species Hymenoptera Braconidae. There are two pictures between Apantelus versus Eurema blanda. Apantelus species is a parasitoid that is endoparasite by laying its eggs in the body of larvae. This parasitoid is one of the parasitoids that attack Eurema blanda or yellow butterfly pest. This parasitoid mechanism of parasitizing the host insect is by laying eggs on the surface of the host skin or insert directly into the host body with an ovipositor punctured by its mother. When the eggs of parasitoid larvae have hatched, then the parasitoid will suck the bodily fluids or eat the body part of the host, and the body of the larva E. blanda will harden and be black.
Okay, the next example was Bracken wasp from Ordo Hymenoptera, family Braconidae. Types of host pests from Bracken wasp include caterpillars, ladybugs, aprosidiacs, fleas, and insects. There are two types of bracken wasp that attack Zeuxera sp stream border pest, like wasp bacon, Myxomachinensis, and bracken Zeuxerae. The mechanism of this wasp is to reach the target larvae and then lay eggs into the body of the larva. When the egg hatches in the larvae, then parasitoid will eat the host body, causing the death of the host insect. In the body of one larva, there can be 15 until 115 eggs per larvae of bracken wasp. This is from lecture from Ministry of Agriculture 2002. The next is familia Tachinid from Ordo Diptera. This example is the appearance of Tachinid flies look like ordinary flies. In general, this type lay eggs on caterpillars or directly on the body of the host. But sometimes of the familia Tachinid put eggs on the leaves that are then eaten by the host insect. After the eggs hatch, then the larvae of flies will begin to feed on the body of their host. Next. The last example is from Trichogramma spp. Trichogramma spp belongs to the family Trichogrammatidae, order Hymenoptera. Trichogramma spp is a natural enemy of rice borer pest, also in sugarcane and corn borer pest. Trichogramma spp is able to measure and determine the size of the host egg using antennae. Eggs that are too small or too large compared of their body size tend to be less chosen and host when compared to the size of eggs that are balanced with parasitoid body size. Next. The last one is conclusion. The conclusion is biological control with the use of parasitoid is one of the component of integrated pest control. Parasitoid are parasites in the pre-adopost, while in the adopost, parasitoid live freely and are not tied to their host. Parasitoid relationships with their host are classified by how they attack, and then the type of host, the pest of the host body that are attacked by parasitoid, the rank of the host species, the hierarchy in the food chain, the active phase, the host growth. Example of pest control parasitoid are Apantheres sp, bracken wasp, familia Tachinid, and Trichogramma spp. Okay, thank you for all your attention. If there are any question, please drop it on the WhatsApp group or YouTube section comment. Thank you, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.